We made it back out here to the Wolf Creek ski area, the early season skiing capital of Colorado. Yeah, nice pocket. Yee-haw! That's why we come to Wolf Creek. Another little powder pocket. Gotta be careful. Pretty thin. Thank you. A little drop in here. Sharks. Jeez. Sharks in the water. Gotta be real careful. Take it easy in here. Super thin. Yep. That's thin. Some of this stuff, I can't believe they have it open, but still gonna go and get in there. Here we are in the apron now. Uh-huh. Thank you. Oh, stone grind. This is super thin. So I'll help patrol out. Sidestep this thing. I'm stumped. So what happens at Wolf Creek, you get good pow and then you end up in the creek. Got stuck in the flats in there. We're way down here at the Charity Jane lift now. It's nice that they at least added this to prevent some of the walkabout, but it gets real flat, real soon, and none of it's tracked out yet.
So good. Not the move. Oh. Lots of deadfall.
Oh.
Woohoo!
Gonna make it through this run out.
Just took the little 5-10 minute hike over to Step Bull here. Patrol said this was running really good. Get some good wind loading back in here. We got some beautiful views behind us, some of the rugged San Juan Mountains. Yeah, it's nice. Probably the best skiing on the mountain right here. There's a good cliff over here. So we're gonna wrap around this thing. Oh, yep, there's that one line. There's another one of the namesake creeks. We're hiking out of the creek here. Been a great day out here at the Big Bad Wolf, the early season skiing capital of Colorado.
Hoo-hoo.